We are the Office of Student Involvement. Happy Constitution Day. Today, we are honoring the Constitution by providing you all with some history and resources about the Constitution. 233 years ago, the 39 delegates to the Constitutional Convention met in Philadelphia's Independence Hall to sign the United States Constitution. Today, educational institutions across the country recognize this event on and around September 17th with educational events and celebrations.
Signed into law in 2004, Constitution and Citizenship Day commemorates the signing of the U.S. Constitution on September 17, 1787, and also recognizes all who by coming of age or naturalization have become citizens. Government officials are encouraged to display the flag of the United States on government buildings to commemorate Constitution and Citizenship Day, and the people of the United States are invited to observe the day in schools and churches or other suitable places with appropriate ceremonies.
The Office of Student Involvement at WPU has taken this opportunity to plan a voter registration phone bank today, September 17th at 5:30 p.m., and provide more information and history about the Constitution and its meaning in today's world.
Did you know these facts about the Constitution? Three Latin phrases appear in the Constitution: pro tempore, ex post facto, and habeas corpus. In 1791, Americans added a list of rights to the Constitution, which became the first 10 amendments that are now known as the Bill of Rights. Of the written national constitutions, the U.S. Constitution is the oldest and shortest. And John Shalis, a clerk for the Pennsylvania General Assembly, physically wrote the Constitution down on parchment paper. The convention paid him $30 for his services, which is worth about $800 today.
So what does the Constitution mean to you? Let us know in the comments or by posting to your story and tagging us at WPU Student Life.
Thanks, Pacers.
Bye.